Good afternoon, my fellow Sierra Leoneans. This now our sister once again, Sister Gugi from London. The date today now the 15th August 2020. I send out this message today to Papa Government of the day on behalf of the Advocates for Good Governance Sierra Leone. We're a registered organization, we're based in a salon. Now I'm the CEO and the founder of this particular organization. My message today on behalf of this organization, first of all, before I continue with that, I want to briefly highlight what we do on behalf of this organization. The Advocates for Good Governance Sierra Leone ready for work with any government of the day, whereby we open the platform for the citizens, them, the Sierra Leoneans, them, follow, we discuss with them, listen to them cry, listen to them problems, them, then ask them for the solution. When they give you the solution, what do we go do? We they try for summarize, tell the government the problems them, tell Papa government the problems, give them the solution. Whereby we they tell them the problems, we give them suggestions and or recommendations. If they take that into their own benefits and where necessary, then put that into practice, it will help for the country progress. It will help for Mama Salon go before. Because this particular organization no one foresee the failure of any government of the day. Now that's make we there for work with the people them. Then work with the current government or work with any government of the day and or Papa government of the day for make sure say the government itself no become failure. For make sure say the government itself become a progressive government will be beneficial for the citizens them. So once again, good governance include freedom of speech, good governance include responsive, good governance include inclusive, good governance include good rule of law, good governance include accountability, good governance include transparency, among others. So now, problem is equal to solution, but if there is problem, equals to problem, what thing they happen? Chaos, what thing they happen? The government will become stationary, what thing they happen? Many things they go wrong. So we believe in problems and solution. We submit the problem with solution, we submit the problem with recommendation and or suggestion to Papa government of the day. If once again, if you can take that to their own advantage and put that into practice, it will help for the country go before. So, if there is a problem whereby the citizens they don't feel so disgruntled about any government of the day, and the government of the day ignore the problems of the citizens them, ignore the problems, the concerns of the citizens them, ignore the calls of the citizens them, you they realize say, that particular government of the day go find and difficult for govern then disgruntled citizens then they. If the disgruntled citizens then don't baku na a particular government, and once again the government fail for listen to their own cry and concerns, the government fail for listen to the problems, the government fail for listen to the calls of the citizens, what thing they happen? That particular government they go find them difficult for govern them disgruntled citizens then they. So now how the government of the day or any government of the day go able for capture the attention of the disgruntled citizens for them go cooperate with them so that everybody go come on board as Nairi name. Advocate good governance includes inclusive. It includes inclusive. So whereby if the government of the day ready for listen to the call of the citizens, the disgruntled citizens them, then concerns and then problems, they're ready for resolve them, they're going for put them all on board. Now there the success of the government don't start. How then go able for do? How any government of the day go able for listen to for resolve them problems then they? First of all, then get for listen to the concern, understand the problems, knowing the problems where necessary, put them problems then they at the high table for a discussion. And while then they try for resolve them problems then they, when I listen to them keywords there as they are very important. The problems then get for try for resolve them genuinely, sincerely, honestly, sensibly, and meaningfully. We now listen once again to the keyword steward they call for resolve them problems today. Any government of the day, who say go out for capture the attention of their citizens again, for let them get them inclusive, then get for try for listen to the problems them. Then get for listen to the problems them, understand the problems, knowing the problems, where possible, put them problems and then a high table for discussion. And while then they try for discuss them, for resolve them, then get for do them genuinely, these are the keywords, genuinely, sincerely, honestly, sensibly, and meaningfully. By doing so, then to be honest with you, then go able for bring them on board. The disgruntled citizens, then go able for bring them come on board, and that government of the day will become an inclusive government. Without this, without the keywords there, without what I don't highlight so, any government of the day will attempt to ignore the calls of the citizens, the problems of the citizens, the concerns of the citizens, then that government they go find and difficult for govern then disgruntled citizens then they. Unless these keywords were done highlight so then put them in a table, high table, where necessary, it not gonna be easy for any government of the day go succeed. If now that be the case, I will stop now on behalf of the Advocates for Good Governance, Sierra Leone. I say stay blessed. And let God continue to bless the Republic of Sierra Leone. And once again, God bless the Advocate for Good Governance, Sierra Leone.